The Dream House was created in 2011 to provide a safe haven for stateless children in danger from human trafficking. The house is located in northwest Thailand, approximately 600 kilometers or 400 miles from Bangkok. The area is known as Sang Krapuri and is home to stateless hill tribes and immigrants from Myanmar. The Dream House is presently home to 38 children. The age range of our children is 2 to 16 years old, all of whom are attending school every day and have hopes and dreams for their future.
When I grow up, I want to be a tourist guide.
And what do you want to be when you grow up?
Teacher.
And when you grow up?
Teacher.
What do you want to be, a teacher? Really? Good. Excellent. And when you grow up, what do you want to be?
I want to be a pilot.
A pilot. Great. Be when you grow up?
Artist.
An artist, really? Yeah. It's a bit obvious, isn't it? And what are you drawing there?
Sang Krapuri Bridge.
Can we have a look?
Yeah.
Wow, it's beautiful.
The Dream House is funded by Starfish volunteers and the Starfish Foundation. Starfish was started in 2003 by Dan Moore.
Hi, I'm Dan. I'm the founder of Starfish Volunteers. In 2003, while travelling in Thailand, I became a volunteer. I loved every minute of my experience, and based on that experience, I wanted to offer more help, so I started Starfish Volunteers. I wanted to offer more than just volunteers to support worthwhile projects. We offer expertise, knowledge, and financial aid. We've expanded our operations throughout Thailand now, and last year, we took on responsibility of a children's home. We fully support 38 stateless or hill tribe children living in Thailand, in the northwest of Thailand, close to the Burmese border. The Dream House is presently situated on a rented piece of land with one small three-bedroom house and a number of bamboo huts for the older children. This is insufficient for their needs. Thanks to a number of large donors last year, in January 2012, we purchased a large plot of land to construct our own dream home. We wish to start the building process as soon as possible to provide these children with the home they both need and deserve. We need your help. We need donors. We need to build this home as quickly as possible. I really hope that you are able to help our organisation and learn more about our work in Thailand.
The problems faced by immigrants from Myanmar and stateless hill tribe people cannot be underestimated. Having no nationality and no papers means they have no support from the Thai government, despite many being born in Thailand. Moreover, stateless people and immigrants are targeted by human traffickers, children being the most easily abducted. This is a very real and current issue, with an estimated 30 million people worldwide victim to trafficking. The Dream House kids are a mix of orphans, abandoned children, or from impoverished families. So families are unfortunately simply unable to support their children with little or no work available. The Dream House children are cared for by Vic.
Is it wait
first? No, it's recording. It's recording now.
Okay, sawadika. I'm Marivik Kadag. I come from Philippines, and everyone calls me Vic or Vicky, Victor, or Marbs, whatever. The Dream House. We are helping the kids to for food, for education, for hospitalization and shelter, because these children are come from the border, from the mountain of Burma, and they don't have a safe place for them. Dream House, we give them a place for them to be safe. So in this house, they are safe 24 hours for abusing, for trafficking, or for any harassment that they can face someday. So we give them shelter. Because this is border and most of the people doesn't have nationality, they don't have citizenship, so easy for them to get the children especially, so they can send it in Bangkok, because some of the police, they don't mind the children to travel in the bus or in the van or in the car, so they can bring the children in Bangkok and take care for them first, they will make them a bigger and then become prostitute someday. So because they don't have a nationality, they don't have citizenship, they don't have any ID, that's why the trafficking here is easy. We help the children, we help the family to protect the community and protect the children in Dream House. Uh-huh. That is I talked some of the government officials, communicate with them to against the human trafficking. We are helping the community at the same time to help the kids to be safe in this area. Okay, Dream is developed. We involve in community development, like we are doing in Palainok. We are helping the community to put up the water tank, water pipe, because the whole village no water. In this community, Ban Mai, we are helping the nursery school to paint the whole building so that it become new. And then the Ban Mai primary school, I help them to apply in government to have a new building. R is respect. We respect individual. We respect individual. We respect the culture, tradition of this country, of these people. And we respect the kids are kids. Some of the kids never see some other people in the world. They doesn't know that they have a foreigner. And they're thinking only Asian. So we respect them that they are kids. They need love from us. They need care from us. So we give them respect. E is educate. I believe in my life that every single people in the world, they have skills. And we need to educate according to our skill. We need to educate the kids in Dream House and the community itself. We educate them about age, because in this area we have plenty of victim of age. About 6 years ago, I have a kid who have a age, and she is just 12 days old at the time. So the mother is just 18 years old. So they doesn't know where they get that. So when we educate the people, they are not idiot about age. So we give them education, we educate them. And we teach them about the family. We educate them that they become matured mentally, emotionally, physically, and spiritually mature. So education, we educate them. A is aid, like what I said, Starfish, Dream, Real Gov, we are helping the kids in four aspects of life, hospitalization, food, clothing, and shelter. So we give them aid. It's not just the children, but including the community. So we give them aid. M is maintain. We are maintaining our dream, our mission to community and to the kids. We maintain for that. Our dream is to have 5 more dream ministry or orphanage someday. That is our target. So we can help more people to protect them against trafficking or against human or let's say poverty. So we give them that is the aspect, that is the objectives of Dream. So we are helping. And thank you for those people who are helping us truly to make the dream come true. To those kids who have dream, we give them dreams. For those kids who have a dream, or to those community who have already dream, we make their dream come true. So that is Dream.
Through Starfish Volunteers, the Dream House regularly receives volunteers to help care of the kids. However, our present location is insufficient for our needs. In January 2012, Starfish purchased 1.5 acres of land to construct a dream home that will not only house our 38 kids, but will have an eventual capacity for over 150 children. Presently, Dream has 71 children on our waiting list. Starfish has already prepared the land for construction with the support of its volunteers. We now need donors for the construction. Our architect plans are ready to go. The concept is to retain a family atmosphere by building a number of small homes which will house a mix of ages, replicating a family. There will be a central community area and canteen too. Later on, we hope to build vocational centers for the older children. This is a long-term project which aims to assist our children to leading fulfilling adult lives. Over the next 2 years, we need to raise almost 100,000 UK sterling. No amount is too small or too large. We simply need your help. Become a donor. Become a volunteer. Help however you can. We're gonna be right next to you, and I'll give you a little bit of art.